Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the singing of our national anthem by award-winning artist Beyoncé, accompanied by the U.S. Marine Band. Following the national anthem, please remain at your place while the presidential party exits the platform.